Body Bar Beauties, thank you for tuning in. Today we're going to bring you a nice fall workout. We've had a request for that. So we're going to do a great fall workout for you today. If you don't have a ball, you can go to your local grocery store. I think you can get just like a playground ball, or go to a sports store and you can get a small Pilates ball. The smaller the better for this type of exercise. Some are a little bit larger. Even Amazon sells them too. So that we're going to get started with that. But big news, if you are interested in becoming a Body Bar certified instructor or bringing a Body Bar certification to a studio near you and hosting a training, you can go to our website at bodybar.com and fill out the form below. We'll be happy to get back with you and bring this method to your city. So please contact us again at bodybar.com and all the forms are on there. So anyway, we're going to get started. Joining you today is Miss Samantha, Miss Estella, April, and I'm Paige. So we're going to get started. We're going to start in a parallel. Let's go ahead and start with the ball. So place it between your inner thighs, and you want to make sure that you want to squeeze that ball so you keep your knees in line with your hips. Grab onto your counter surface or chair or whatever you have. We're just going to start bending the knees over the toes. Lengthen the front of that quad. We're going to do a nice plie section in parallel and then place that ball behind our knee for some hamstring work. Deep breath, now go into tarpon feet and lift, 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 lift. Nice. So you're just rolling onto the balls of the feet. Challenge yourself to not let that heel drop. Lift, lift. For four, three, now we're gonna hold it here, plie, take it down and up, down and up, nice, down and up. You wanna try and squeeze the ball with those inner thighs as you straighten the leg without locking the knee, and lift, down and lift, nice, down and lift, down and lift, down and lift, down. We're gonna do four more here, four, four, three, four, two. Now hold it here, and we're just gonna squeeze the ball. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Nice, using those inner thighs. This kind of takes place of that abductor-adductor work, but really working that inner thigh. For four, three, back to plies. Take it down and up, down and up, down. And up. Woo, it's already burning.
Yes, it's
four more here. Four, and up. For three, and up. For two. All right, now hold it here. Second set. We squeeze for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We're almost there. We're going to take that outside foot forward and shift our weight back. Hold it here. Take that foot forward and down and lift. Down. And lift. So you're almost in a parallel fourth position. And you're gonna feel this more in your back quad. Down and press. Down and press. Down and press. Nice. Keep breathing. Squeeze the ball. And lift. Drop. Lift and drop. Lift. Four more here. Then we're gonna hold that position and squeeze the ball. Make sure those knees are in line. Beautiful. Now hold it here and squeeze. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. This back quad is going to burn, so fire up that glute for eight, seven, six, five, four. Last one. For four, three, take it back to center. Take it down and lift, down and lift, down and lift. I'm already shaking. Four more. Four, four, three. Four, two, now hold it here, last set. Pulse it in for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We're almost there. Now we're gonna take that leg behind us, going into parallel plies. Here we go. Take it back and bend, lift and bend, lift. Oh my gosh, we're shaking. And bend, four and down. Three, and down, two. Now hold it here and squeeze the ball, ladies. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Use your abdominals even to squeeze that ball. Inner thigh, eight, seven, six, five, four. Last gonna have a break here. Two and one, release. Take the ball to the outside, your outside leg. You can face the bar here, or you can stay to the side. Let's just stay to the side today. We're just gonna flex through the foot and squeeze the ball. Here we go. And squeeze, two, three. I'll stand to the side so you can see. It's just a pulse into the glute. You're activating that hamstring, and keeping a nice flex foot will keep the ball there. For four, three, going into running man. Push it back, and back, back, back. So this is a square hip, and you're pushing back through the heel. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now hold it here, squeeze the ball. Eight, seven, six, five, four. So the knee is a little further back than that standing knee. Perfect, ladies. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four. Last one for four, three. Going into our boy dog, and lift and down, lift and down, lift and down. Really working through that oblique, lift and down. Three, four, two. Now hold it here, squeeze the ball. This is what we call boy dog, because we look like we're peeing on a fire hydrant. Let's be honest, people, right? Keep squeezing for eight, seven, six, five, four. Last one. Take that hand behind the base of the skull and draw the knee in, in. And open, in, and open, squeeze, open. Nice, keep flexing through that foot. In, open. Nice, ladies, keep breathing. We're gonna do eight more here. In, back, squeeze, and back. Beautiful, we're gonna do four more. Then we're gonna face the bar and go into a donkey kick with a squeeze, hold it here. Face your bar and drop your hip. Flex through your foot, get that knee up there, 90 degrees, squeeze the ball. Here we go, ladies. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Sometimes you have to adjust the ball a little bit. Squeeze, keep it going. For eight, seven, six, five, four. Last one. Two sets of donkey kicks, footprint on the ceiling. Lift, 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 lift. Five, six, seven, last eight. Before we switch to the other side, we're gonna go into a little cat series. Nice, so draw the knee to the chest. Here we go. And scoop and back, scoop and back, scoop and back. Watching any movement in that lower back. Push, in, and push. Nice, ladies. For four, four, three, four, two. Last set of squeezing the ball. You can do it. Hold it here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Eight, seven, six, five. That standing leg burns too, I know. Keep breathing. Last eight for four, three, two, and one. Release that ball slowly because you're going to be nice and burn through here, so it's gonna really release. Take that leg back, and let's give ourselves a little hamstring stretch. Drop the heel and push into your bar. Almost a modified pyramid, so pushing that opposite hip back. Nice, deep breath here. Nice job, ladies. All right, we're gonna switch to the other side. If you can walk. Nice. Seriously, ball work is really intense, so enjoy it. So take that ball behind. The other knee, flex the foot, and we're gonna squeeze. Here we go, ladies. Squeeze, two, three, four, five. Nice, squeeze. Looks like we're doing nothing, but believe me, right? Squeeze, two, three, four, five. Beautiful, going into our running man. You're just kicking it back. Here we go, and back. Back, back, back. Using that heel to push, square hips. Last eight, for eight, seven, six, five, four. Now hold it here in your running man, squeeze the ball. Two, you 80s kids know the running man. In, two, three, four, five. Keep squeezing, keep flexing through that foot. Nice, ladies, last one. Going into our boy dog, I'll still stay to the side. And lift and down, lift and down. Nice, opening up the hip, lift. Four more, four and down, three and down, two. Now hold that boy dog, squeeze. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Keep your shoulders square and keep them relaxed. For eight, seven, six, five, four, last one. Take that outside hand behind, elbow to knee, here we go. And scoop, push, in. Nice, four plus eight, four, open, three, open, nice, hello, oblique, nice, eight more here, scoop, and open, scoop, push, four more, four, three, now we're gonna turn towards that bar and go into our donkey kicks, in, two, three, sorry, squeeze, that's one. In, two, three, four, five. That's two. In, two, three, four, five. Last one. Keep breathing, ladies. Donkey kicks. Here we go. And lift. Thinking of putting that footprint on the ceiling, using that glute. Last eight for eight, seven, six, five. All right, scooping it forward into your calf. Here we go. And scoop, push, scoop. Push, scoop, push. Nice, sometimes you have to readjust that ball, that's okay. Push for three. All right, here we go. This is our last set, right? Hold it here, squeeze the ball. In, two, three, four, five. Woo! In, two, three, four, five. We're almost there. Squeeze, two, three, four, five. Last one for four, three, two, and one. Slowly release that ball and take that foot back, drop the heel. Nice. How are we doing? Push that hip back and breathe into that hamstring. Nice. A lot of hamstring stretches after this, right? Define, lengthen. So make sure you stretch after this. Again, you can get a ball on Amazon, your local grocery store, go in your kids' room, just find a ball, have fun. Again, thank you so much for watching, and as usual, have a beautiful Body Bar Day. Are we all holding up?
Okay, Katie.
I'm not pregnant. Hashtag.